We're on the same side here. Interesting.
I borrowed, and there's this thing. Might be a nothing, might be a something. Check it out. something to hide, yeah? So what we're gonna do is play some hide and seek.
Stalking a secret bunker in your vicinity. Burn it before anyone can use it against us.
Thank you. get in that pyramid and eradicate the Scorn within. They will not take control, no matter how hard they try.
We'll be right back.
pyramid is safe, but the Scorn will never give up their fight. Not while the Witness guides them.
The Upended. A title suitable for that which turns worlds upside down. When I was still uninitiated, I would stand guard at my post. I would look to the sky and see the two suns of my Lubre. One eternally shaded in the dark, the other always a brilliant blue. And in them, I had seen the folly of our kind. A fear of something we believed bigger than us. And a reliance on that which kept us. That blue sun that we harnessed our power from. A simple reversal of that power cracked the blue in half. Shut it off, and Lubre died. I did not know it at the time, but it was necessary. And now that Sabathun has trapped me within these walls, it will be necessary again. My Witness. Whether I survive Sabathun's betrayal or not, the Upended will ensure we salvage our perfect goal. The final abyss awaits us all.
Okay, new plan.
Traveler. That could have been the biggest heist in history. You gotta admire the planning involved.
Thank you. bandits think you are easy prey, Darkin. Drive them off your ship and out of our system.
Won't like it, but we should blow up those ether tanks.
Escaping.
experience, boarding a ship is never the problem. Getting out's the tough part.
Feel one of those scorch cannons. You'll be good against the shields.